Oh, did you know that ketchup used to make medicine pills? That's right. James Meese started ketchup pills. In the 1830s, tomato ketchup was sold as a medicine that could cure ailments like diarrhea, indigestion, and jaundice. In 1850, James decided to make ketchup sauce instead of pills. And so, your favorite dip began. So next time, if you get McDonald's or KFC, don't forget to get your ketchup. That's it for today. See you soon.